There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is carnal, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
Placing them into the corner. Great reversal. Nice snapmare. Ooh, a chop. Boom. He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Clearly waiting for that. These two having an answer for everything. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Driven down.
Oh! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Great counter.
This is just brute power. What a German suplex.
Time. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Counter after counter. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And a lot of Hell in a Cell matches come down to some kind of high-risk maneuver. From your point of view, is that the surest way to success?
Just as many have come down to a creative use of a table or chair. The cell and your opponent will present so many opportunities. I think you need to stay nimble, stay open-minded, and not go high risk unless you absolutely need to.
He turns it around.
Gunther moved at the right time. Big overhand.
And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
For a pin there, but it's close.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Gunther. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Nice counter from Van Dam.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Back and forth from these competitors. Guys, did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
He may be in a bad way here.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Shifts it back onto him. Closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh my goodness.
Landing the uppercut.
Oh!
You gotta be kidding me.
He just went through the cell.
I can't believe I just saw that.
Using his body like a battering ram.
Everything is a weapon.
And now he's making the ascent up the cell. Why?
This is rather reckless of him, wouldn't you say?
This whole match is reckless.
But necessary.
All right, then. Guess this madman's climbing up the cell.
Can't have anything good in store with that strategy.
This is too much.
Oh, bomb!
That's a human being.
We just witnessed a man plummet 20 feet to his doom.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And now he's making his way up the side of the cell.
This has to be zapping every last bit of energy.
He has scaled to the top of the cell.
There's no easy way down now.
Hell is a mountain, gentlemen, and me. God, no, my God, stop this. Don't do it from up there.
This is too much.
Just an absolute eruption of the table.
It turned that table into kindling.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
And now he's making his way down the cell wall.
He'll head to the ring.
Talk about a crowd in unison. RVD has them on the edge of their seats. What a spin kick. Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, clothesline.
Uh-oh.
An elbow will break that up.
Hooked up.
Nothing fancy there. Spinning uranagi.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Able to elude it. He skirts around it.
No, sir.
And he may have felt his grip slipping.
So he may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Kick it out before the count.
There is no quit in this man tonight. And fiery lariat. Pulling in on the arm.
Ah, claw to the face. Ripping at the eyes.
German suplex.
Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low?
He catches Gunther with a big counter.
And behind. Suplex.
Gunther wants to finish this.